My mother gave me a small, it was like a miniature teacup set. It was really detailed and it was very old and it was very delicate, but it meant more to her than it did to me. So she kept on having me pull it out. My bedroom was on the second floor, and I remember packing it up and then just putting it up on the stairs. The stairs were wide, but they were enclosed, so it was kind of dark. And all the girls, all us girls who lived there, knew that there was gonna be stuff on the stairs. So they would not have stepped on it. But my father went up the stairs, smash right through it. And that was the end of the very nice Christmas gift. I killed it. Was in a lot of trouble.